Stay down, Parker.
Yeah.
You tell him, Flash.
Teach him, Flash. Come on. Yeah. Oh, what are
you going to do? That all you got, Eugene?
Oh! Oh!
Yeah. Yeah. Oh!
Yeah. Yeah. Penis, Parker.
Good one.
You sure can take a beating.
It's one of my many charms.
Do you like getting hit?
What?
I mean, it happens every day.
Flash, just, I don't know, just us messing around, I guess.
Then I guess you won't need me to step in next time.
Thanks, but I'm good. Fine on my own.
Can't do everything alone.
I'm Peter.
Nice to meet you, Peter. I'm Gwen.
Gwen Stacy. May she rest in peace.
Again. I was just looking through old pictures and, you know, videos the other day. Just, for old time's sake, miss it. I miss you. Don't worry. I'm close. I can feel it.
Start unloading this stuff. I need a smoke.
Hey, go check that out, man.
No, you go check it out.
You're a full-grown man. Are you scared of a little noise?
Fine.
Hold up, here. Take this. Just in case.
Hello. Yes. All have this money.
You good, man?
It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
All right, boys. Let's do this. You're real.
We need to talk.
Maybe, but not tonight. Go to.
I need information.
You think I'd talk?
Look, Alexia, we could do this all night, but I'm really not in the mood.
What do you need to know?
The goblin. Who hired him?
That freak? He's crazy. Who's to say he didn't do it by himself? I don't know!
Then you're of no use to me.
Wait. I don't know, but I know someone who might.
Who? A name!
Luciano. Tommy Luciano. He runs the Bluebird.
Thank you for cooperation.
You think you'll find him? The man at the top? He's untouchable. You think you are too? But we both know. That isn't true. What? You're gonna kill me like you killed that girl?
Hands up!
Spider-Man?
Spider-Man, you're under arrest for the murder of Gwen Stacy.
Tough night.
Could always be worse.
Hey, sorry, man, we're close.
He's fine.
We're old friends.
Something like that.
Get you anything to drink?
I won't be long.
So what does he want now?
He wants you to hold your end of the deal.
And I have.
You're 2 weeks late on your payment.
I'll get it to him next week.
Tomorrow night, we'll be back.
You want it in one day?
Want it today.
Tomorrow. You'll get it tomorrow.
Good. See you tomorrow, Tom.
Racketeering, assault, armed robbery, attempted murder. And a known associate of the Russian mob. You've got quite a rap sheet.
What's it to you?
Calm down. I just want to know what happened.
What's in it for me?
You're looking at 25 to life right now. You're not exactly in a position to negotiate. Just tell me.
We're just dropping some stuff off at the warehouse. A by-the-books drop. Then all of a sudden, that freak comes out of nowhere.
Spider-Man's been targeting your operation for a year now. Why?
Beats me.
What does he want with you? Alexei.
I can't tell you. They'll kill me.
They?
Either the man on top or Spider-Man.
Spider-Man's not a killer.
Oh, yeah? Won't you tell your captain that after what that freak did to his daughter?
This interview's over. Detective, a word. What's the matter with you?
What?
You aren't in charge here. I am. And I told you that anyone who was linked to that Spider-Man case goes through me first.
All due respect, Captain, but you are way too close to this.
Of course I am. He killed my daughter.
That was never confirmed.
DeWolf, now you know that I can handle that you sympathize with this vigilante, but don't expect me to.
I'm sorry, Captain. Am I off the case?
No, just keep me in the loop. I already have enough to worry about with this Oscorp shipment mess.
Will do, Captain. Last chance, Alexei.
I can't give you your name, but I can tell you where Spider-Man will be tomorrow night.
Where?
A bar called the Bluebird.
Hey, Peter, what up?
Hey, Max.
Oh, dude, what happened to your face?
Oh, this, yeah, I got jumped again last night, you know?
You know, maybe you shouldn't go out after dark anymore.
It's not that bad of an idea.
Okay, I got an idea. You and me, party hop. Tonight, maybe get into some trouble. Maybe pick up some women, I don't know.
No, man, that sounds like a lot of fun. Really does, but I can't, I'm busy.
You're always busy. We never hang out anymore.
Sorry, man. Next time for sure, though.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, see you, Max.
Yeah, see ya.
No one's there.
I got the money, I swear!
I don't want your money, Luciano.
Please, don't kill me!
I won't. If you tell me what I need to know.
What do you want?
Who hired him?
What?
To get to me. Someone must have paid him.
Wait, you're not with him?
With who?
Him!
I try my best. What do you want with the Italian?
Business! You?
Same.
I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick. Boy, another kick. Tell me.
Go in.
Thank you.
NYPD, hands up.
Ready to give up yet?
No witnesses, no arrest, just a bunch of knocked out thugs and a lot of paperwork. What happened?
I'm not sure.
Then why did you let him go?
Captain, I...
Save it. You're off the case.
George!
That's enough! Hand everything you have over to Martinez now!
Peter, get up. You're going to be late. You're close to missing class entirely.
5 more minutes.
No, 5 more minutes and you'll miss your train. Peter, oh my gosh, your face.
Oh, yeah, I got jumped the other day. D- Didn't I tell you?
Jumped, right. But look, you need to see a doctor.
I'm fine.
Peter.
May.
I'm not a kid anymore. Look, it's really not that big of a deal.
Okay. Just try not to be late to school. You doing okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Peter, you can't shut everyone out forever.
Gotta go. Don't want to be late.
Hey, sorry, man. That's my fault.
Yeah, it is. Watch where you're going next time, pal.
Hey man, we got problems.
So I hear.
We need to get this under wraps fast. I can't have the cops and the vigilantes sniffing around my business.
You scared?
What do you think?
You need to calm down.
You need to quit leaving out important information. Why is this guy coming for us?
We don't know.
You don't know? Of course. Seems like you don't know much of anything anymore.
You questioning us?
No.
Good. Head down to the bar. Keep up with our appearances.
Answers.
I can't, Doc. They'll kill me.
I'm not here because of the other night. Who hired him?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You have another wrist. You really want to risk lying to me?
I swear, I wasn't part of that.
Well, who was?
It was that guy from the other night. Him and someone else. I know it. It was a top of the chain type of deal.
Where can I find them?
You'll never get in.
Where?
The Regency! It's a tall building on the across the street from the Presidential Hotel.
Anything else?
I swear that's all I know.
It better be.
You never wanted the girl to die. Stacy's daughter. That wasn't part of the plan, I swear. I knew you two were close, but I never wanted her dead. That was the goblin, I swear. Ah!
Peter, stop.
Gwen?
Stay down.
Hands in the air. I won't ask again. Now turn around. Slowly. Is that Luciano? What do you want with him? Why are you going after the mob? Who are you?
Is everything ready?
Yes, sir. Mercenary is getting ready as we speak.
Good, good. Expect the operation will go smoothly. Thank you.
You know the deal. Now get it done.
Don't tell me what to do, lapdog. It'll be over soon.
What are you gonna do to the girl?
What's necessary. After all, the big man's got a reputation to hold up.
Take care of that, please.
Tell security to meet me on the 24th floor.
Don't expect no apologies, kid. You don't have the guts. Well, go ahead.
Do it.
I didn't mean to.
It's okay.
Gwen.
Is it done?
The problem's been taken care of.
Good. Now get ready. The trucks will be arriving soon.
Yes, sir.
Gwen, are you okay?
Yeah. I just need to catch my breath.
Okay. All right, it's fine. Just take your time, all right?
Is it bad?
No. No. You could be fine. Okay.
Did you get him?
No. But I will. I'm so sorry. I never meant to drag you into my life.
You listen to me. This is not your fault. Okay? It's not.
Hey. Look at me. Look at me, all right? Come on.
Just need to rest.
No, I need to get you to a hospital. Sorry.
My dad's gonna kill me.
Yeah, I think he might kill me too.
I love you.
You too. Gwen? Hey. Gwen. Gwen? Gwen, come on. Gwen. Gwen. Wait.
Peter.
Gwen, how are you?
You look pretty rough. Still doing it all by yourself?
I have to.
It wasn't your fault.
Yes, it was.
Peter, you have to stop blaming yourself for things you can't change. Thank you. and start focusing on the things you can.
I don't know if I could do this alone.
Then don't.
I've missed you.
I know. See you around, Spider-Man.
Hey there.
Don't move.
I'm not here to fight. I just want to talk.
Give me one reason I shouldn't call every cop down there and have you arrested.
Because you don't think I'm the bad guy.
You so sure about that?
Yeah. I mean, if you did. I'd be in jail right now.
What do you want?
Your help.
Where did you get this?
I stole it.
It's another crime we can add to the list. Mob?
Nah. It's whoever's controlling them.
I'm guessing you don't know who that is.
I'm working on it.
They're stealing the entire shipment.
What shipment?
See, Oscorp is receiving some sort of secret chemical shipment tonight.
How do you know?
Norman wanted a police detail on it. Captain Stacy declined, but...
Why would he do that?
Because we're stretched too thin. Between trying to stop the mob, you...
Not trying hard enough.
I have a SWAT team I can call.
No.
No.
Those are trained killers. They'll be dead in seconds. It has to be me.
Then what do you need me for?
Look, if I break a window, or try to enter from the roof without being let in by someone on the inside, the alarms go off. Cops come. And a lot of innocent people die.
And what do you want me to do about it?
Get inside. Use this elevator. It's away from where the mercenaries are entering. Get to the top and let me in from the roof.
Oh. In here.
What's this?
A number. Mine. Call me when you get inside.
And how am I supposed to do that?
You're a cop. Use your badge or something.
A badge is not a key to the city.
You'll figure it out, Detective. See you there.
slow night?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Yeah.
Hurry, I gotta get back up front.
Thanks again. You've been a great help.
Not a problem. My money?
You know the plan. Move.
Sorry, ma'am. No entry after 8.
I'm with the NYPD. Open the door.
Is there a problem?
No, I'm just collecting some evidence.
Do you have a warrant?
You want to test my patience?
You know, I don't get paid enough to stop you.
Thanks.
Would you like any assistance, ma'am?
I'm fine.
To the roof now.
Oscorp.
We're here with the shipment.
All right. You guys need any help?
Nah, just let us in. We'll get it all done for you.
All right. I'll open the front gate right now. All right. You're good.
Thanks.
Now what?
Now you leave. I'll handle this.
I'm not letting you do this alone.
You will if you don't want to die.
I'm coming with you.
I'm not arguing with you. Leave. Now. I'll call you when I'm done.
How am I supposed to be here?
Too easy.
Load these up. I'll be back. Are you okay?
I can't feel my leg.
It's alright, it's alright. I might get you out of here. Can you stand?
I don't think so.
What's in these boxes?
I'm not sure, but Oscorp didn't want anybody to know.
Why?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Alright, let's go. Stay here. Who are you? Who do you work for? What do you want with this shipment?
You can't stop what's coming.
Who do you have here?
Please don't shoot.
See? Yeah, no need to worry. I have it all under control.
You know, you're becoming a real pain in my back. I'm gonna give you one last chance, kid. Step away. Earn your stripes.
NYPD, hands in the air.
Thanks.
Yeah, looks like you did need my help after all.
That? I had it under control. Come on, someone needs our help.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
I'm alive. All thanks to you. You're a hero.
Thank you.
I'm Phil.
Nice to meet you, Phil. I'm Spider-Man. This is Detective DeWolf. She's gonna help you out of here.
I called in backup. You should be gone when they get here. Don't worry. I got this.
Detective?
Captain?
This is quite the scene. How did you find out about it?
I had a source.
Source have a name?
They've chosen to remain anonymous. Do you have any idea why they were trying so hard to get the shipment?
I have no idea. But we'll figure it out. We always do. Good work today, DeWolf.
Thank you, Captain.
Still there?
Yep.
How's Phil?
I just loaded him up into an ambulance. He's gonna need surgery. He'll be okay.
Good.
He's right, you know.
About what?
You saved his life. You are a hero.
You're a good cop, DeWolf. Thank you.
See you around, Spider-Man.
That's all you could get?
We would have got more if it wasn't for the vigilante.
He's becoming a real pain in our operations. I'm gonna need you to take him out permanently. We can't have him finding out about the plan.
Will do, boss.